Alrighty, welcome back to another video of Farming Simulator 22. So today we're gonna have this contract work on this and that kind of thing. And if we do finish this field today, I don't know if we will or not. We'll speed the time up to January. But judging by how this will be, it will probably take all upsets we do. So, what I will do is, so we don't have to wait forever, is I'm gonna let this go through, and I will see you guys here in a bit. All right, we are back. So what we're going to do is sell our crops, or at least what's left, and then we'll speed up the time to harvesting season, and then we'll start harvesting. So now we are gonna have this go. Get some first person in here. And deliver. Alrighty. So while that's starting on the harvesting part, we're gonna go grab our trailer here. Park them right up here. Park up right upside this other tractor. Damn. Now we gotta wait for him to make his way back down. Let's see what's here. Okay. I want to invest in something that would help us. I want to have a bigger trailer. Hey, that's all right. I was gonna. Was talking about getting a certain tractor. Was it? I think it was this one. Think it is the 4755. I think. Are we on the 6R series? Okay. I want to maybe invest in a bigger tractor than that. Just so then we can start working on having some good tractors and stuff. Might get a. What is this one? A 9RX series. Or we can go with the 9RT series. Don't think I don't want to do that just yet, especially with that one. Obviously, I want a bigger harvester. But with that, it'd take me a little bit. So what we might do is go with, I know I want to roll. So how much are rollers? 41,000, 140,000, almost 141,000. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is, when we sell all of the canola again, what we'll do is buy the mega roller, and then after that, what we'll do is probably buy a bigger tractor. How much does that say in size? 150 horsepower, which is the 190, which is the 6 300. Okay, so it's just under. Now, if we really wanted to, we could go for the 7R series, which looks really nice. What's the maximum? 7R 350. How much does that cost? 289,000. Okay, what we'll do is we'll probably invest in this tractor first. So once this guy gets filled up, what we're gonna do is fill this trailer up all the way, and then we're gonna start up the cultivator and get him set up and ready to go. What we'll do is turn off the engine and save gas. Which he should after this row, it might be this next one after that we'll have to put it in. What else was I thinking about getting? Crop protection. We were talking about doing something like that a while back. I kind of want to just grow my tractors and at least make them to where they're easier to have. Which, speaking of which, we did not check the contracts. Let's check. Oh my gosh, there's a lot. Okay. There's one cultivating. Field 31. Where's field 31? Oh, it's not too far away, actually. Okay. And fertilizing, harvesting. There is one plowing. Field 24. Okay. It's up in the northern part of the, on the opposite side of this highway. I like the reflective beacon lights. Now my guess is we're probably going to be able to get so much of this harvested today. Which is perfectly fine. Any time now. Also, in the, I believe it is, so on July 2nd, if you check the descriptions, there is a Discord link and a Twitch link, so you can find me there. I usually stream on a schedule, but currently I'm just kind of doing what I can. Falling off to the side now. In the Discord, it's a new server that I've taken like a little while to work on, so. Because I was on and off of it, working on it. Send him off on his way. Okay, field 24. What's the best way to go from here? I think it's better to just go take this left and then go follow the road and then turn left and then turn right on the second turn. So two lefts and a right. Slow down just a little bit, I think. Going up this hill. forgot about the bowling alley here. I guess there's not a road that leads up here. So the next dirt road that we see is a turn right. We got a car behind us because it's kind of bright in here. Yep, there is. Now we got cultivating, which I know where that is, so. A nice interior here. I know there's a specific turn that I have to take usually. I think I'm just slim enough to even fit in there, into that area. It's, I believe, right here. Oh yeah, it's right here. Swing out wide, and I should do it. Field 31's right here. Just gonna mount here. And start it right here. Now I wait for him to fill up again, wherever he stops at. I'm actually gonna go ahead and start moving. this stuff right here. I would like to start planting here soon. I would like the other fields at least be ready for harvest as well. We'll make our way to, instead of having to go all the way to that one place down by field 35 to drop off the grain, we're just gonna go to other place down it by field 57 and 72 in between there. Just so it's easier for us to keep up with it. I always forget that's an area that we can go to. That was the turn. I do remember we were talking about another tractor, which I need to buy real quick. But we'll probably buy that other one that I was talking about earlier. While we're waiting, let's go ahead and do that. And I believe it was the 90. Yeah, it was this one. My tires. Front load attacher. This one's just going to be basically the transport, so I don't want it to be crazy. I think we'll just do the regular size. And we'll get him set to this trailer and stuff. Right here. We'll go ahead and park this. Takes a minute to get them go. That's perfectly fine. Full grain tank. I don't know why, I think this would be either a cool mod or like actual feature to the game. If you're playing like multiplayer or something, have proximity chat with being able to use the radios and stuff. So when you're farming, you can actually use them for more of a realism to it. Dip and go. God. I'll take some time to get used to. Actually park it right here. So in the next episode, what we're going to do is probably continue working on harvesting and cultivating and probably starting the seeding process and that kind of thing. And hopefully we can, you know, that whole side of the rest of the field is actually grown by then. But I think it will be. That was weird. It would turn on that light twice. That's really different. And obviously we'll have the contracts continue working and doing that whole part of things. We should probably check on them. On the progress of them. 2043, okay. Let him turn around and do all that stuff. that should be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.